friends. I didn't like the work colleagues.
Yes, there is. Yeah.
But I think from my voice, I don't think I could sing that tone, right? It's a little bit too high for me, I would say. But you enjoy it, right?
No.
So, when you... Obviously, this is like a female vocalist for the song. When you sing, is it difficult to change from male vocalist to female vocalist?
I can produce female voice in my throat.
So,
by I was born.
Right. So I'll give you an expression here. So, because we're talking about voice, you can select this. So I can reach a female voice register. So register is another word for tone. So this idea of like you can sing both male and female parts, you can reach a female tone. Register in this case, yeah. So you can go very high but also low. See, that's a good skill when you sing karaoke. Because if you sing something that you like, it's by female vocalist, you cannot sing without it. There you go. 90s.
You know this one.
Oh, you told me last time, was it a guts pose? Right?
But you follow this pose.
In English, I am not sure. Like, I did it. Kind of like, I did it pose.
Something achieved.
Yeah. Like, I did it, right? Good job kind of pose, yeah. That's pretty good. It also says, like, was it your tone? Vocal was almost perfect. That's very impressive. And it's by the same band, TRF.
Why don't you search on the your laptop? TRF, Japanese pop group.
TRF, Japanese pop group. Let me search over here. Let's see if we can get something here. I had it. Something happened. I don't know what this is. This one, right? This one here. TRF. Which song did you sing?
Survivor Dance.
Roll this. This over here, right? So this is the studio version. Can we get without ads? There we go. Do you mind if I put over here? Let's see. Her voice is very similar. The studio version is a little bit different, right? But I like it. That's pretty good. And that's another song? What is it?
Bogus Girl.
I also like the beat of that one. Is it Bogus Girl? No. Maybe this one?
Oh.
No ads, well, that's right. I have a feeling I've heard this song before. Somewhere. Was this? Like a commercial or is it popular? So it says here it was a tribute to this person, to Ayrton Senna. In high school, one of my friends, he really liked racing, car racing, and he also liked like Japanese Euro pop, Euro dance, Euro beat. I might have heard this from him. I think he used to play the song quite a lot. I quite like this song, it's pretty fun.
Do you understand Japanese?
I cannot understand most of the lyrics, no. It's a little bit difficult. Translated?
That is pretty cool.
Do I get to do it?
So I want to study Japanese, reading, memorizing lyrics.
The lyrics?
Do you understand?
I can sort of understand, but there are a lot of characters that I'm not familiar with. Like, I'm not familiar with these characters, for example. It's a little bit difficult. But it is a good study. I like that idea. I learned English by learning the lyrics when I was young of songs. So I like that idea as well. I wonder if there's like an easy... Oh, that's pretty cool. Like online, there's always... So when I was showing you the sneakers, right? Like now my advertisements are all sneakers. they think that I want to buy the sneakers too. Unfortunately, I don't have the money for that. Oh, you showed me this the last time, Alexandros. It's a very different kind of music. So you usually listen to like pop or rock music. It's quite different, but it's quite cool. For yourself, when you're listening to songs, there's Japanese and there's English lyrics. Is it difficult to separate the English with the Japanese?
I memorize the lyrics to study or understand English.
So it makes it easier, right?
For you, for it that is your Japanese study.
It would be a good Japanese study, right? Sometimes it's quite frustrating because you understand a little bit, but not everything. Oh wow! Yeah! That's a very good score! Almost the same as that one. Vocal wise, this is a lot more... like, a lot more like this, right? Like, low, high, soft, quiet. That's a very, very good score. Congratulations. You do vocal lessons, right? You do like voice lessons. I don't know if you, maybe it's a difficult question, but what do you do to sing a song like this? It's like, you know, it's like a lot loud sort of screaming.
Shouting.
But shouting, you feel like out of breath when you do that. Is there any technique to control?
I've been going to karaoke over 10 or 15 years.
So basically practice the same idea. It is a very difficult song to sing. I mean, 92.267, it's very impressive. Like, that kind of rock music feels very strange to me.
Alexandros.
Oh yeah.
Alexandros.
Yeah, also over here. But I have a few albums by them. This band, right? I like one of their older albums. I don't remember the name. Yeah, this one over here. I remember when I was younger, I listened to it quite a little bit. Which album is this from? 3 years ago? So this isn't the English version. Can I ask you, what's the title of the song? What is it translated?
Send it for faster.
Cry Flash. Oh. I wonder what the English title is.
A Flash Ship.
Flash. This is weird. Right. This one over here, right? Is it maybe... No, it's not. Huh. I wonder why I can't find it in... Oh, there you go. That's from the new album. 2022. So they were playing it before the album, I guess. That makes sense. Yeah. That's pretty cool, I like it a lot, yeah. Do you like this kind of like rock, pop lyric sort of song?
Yeah.
Do you like it, like this genre of music? So, there's a band that I quite like. I think this is the spell. I think this is it. Yeah. So it's a female band. I also like them quite a lot. It's sort of like that same style of music. Cotton Candy. It's pretty good. So you said you've been to Kamakia for more than 15 years, right? It's a long time. Oh, let me get my things out of the way.
This pandemic has spread faster than any disease in modern history.
Resident Evil 3?
I'm friends.
Oh, River, yeah! Is she still cosplaying Resident Evil?
Mm-hmm. Honesty, integrity, these are the core values that create the foundation for Umbrella Agency. It's this foundation that will continue to build a brighter future for all of us.
She really likes Final Fantasy. Resident Evil, right? Is this the opening of the game?
It's the same.
Right. This is very, very similar to hers. So she's cosplaying the old model?
Classic style.
Yeah, right. So that. And this is the new, like, the remake.
Hello?
Jill, are you okay?
Brad, is that you?
Listen, you gotta get out of there.
What are you talking about?
I don't have time to explain. You gotta get out of there right now.
All right, let me grab my...
there, you've played the original Resident Evil 3, right? So, the last time I played it was more than 15, 20 years ago. Is this the same beginning? Or was this the beginning different?
Beginning is actually different though.
Ah, I was trying to remember because I maybe finished like a few times, but it's been many years. So I was pretty sure it was not like this, right? This is a cool opening though, I like it. And this is PS5 version? That's gorgeous.
Maybe. Yes.
Right, I remember that. In the old version, we didn't see Nemesis until later in the game, but this one starts with Nemesis. Which opening do you prefer?
I wanted to see Jill's house. I wanted to know how rich Jill is.
Oh, right. So, the apartment at the beginning?
Oh, so Jill is kind of middle class.
She lives in a very tiny apartment in the middle of the city.
How much do you think Jill Valentine's year's salary?
That's a good question. So this is a 2000.
This apartment.
From this apartment. 1998. Police officer, special forces. This apartment. Maybe 25,000 dollars a month, a year, $30,000 a year. If we think like the city, Raccoon City is kind of like New York, yeah, probably $30,000 a year, which is like middle class salary in 1998. I actually really like the new opening. It's a little bit more like tells you a little bit of the story, because in the old one you just started in the game. So I prefer this one a lot. Jill is definitely American though, right? Pizza and yeah.
Apartment.
What are you talking about? She has a lot of posters and stickers. Well, the PS5 is... The graphics are really, really good. It's so smooth as well.
Oh, no. not so rich, not so wealthy, middle class apartment.
Yeah, it looks like, you know, like a single person's sort of middle class apartment. One thing is, it's interesting this opening, because in the game she's like a special agent, so she feels very organized, but her apartment is very messy, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
She's got like a lot of posters and things like thrown around. That's an interesting character for her. But I like the depiction. I like the style of the apartment that they made. That's pretty cool. I also like the new design, though, for Jill.
Mm-hmm.
Although I am a big fan of the old design, but the new one is pretty cool. Oh, you showed me that slime. I did watch it a little bit more. Thank you. It was interesting. I didn't understand everything, but it was pretty interesting.
How many percent do you understand Japanese?
Oh, so I watched it a little bit at home.
Mm, 50%?
Maybe about like 60, 70? But when they start this explaining like the routine and the technical terms, yeah, that's like 20%. Some of the words I have no idea what they mean. But if there's a subtitle and listening at the same time, a little bit easier to do it. Yeah, these kinds of, I have no idea what it means. I saw an interesting comment though in this video. Like someone was commenting about the cameraman, because the cameraman goes in with them, right? How did the cameraman go in? Because you show them like putting everything on, right? How does the cameraman actually go together? Chris, often do you like tall places, like heights or like this? Do you like them, or are you a little bit scared of heights?
I can't enter ghost house.
Ah, like scary places. What about tall places? Are you okay with them?
I don't like even more ghost house more than tall high places.
Right. When they do this this kind of rescue where they, you know, there's only like a little basket, this part of the basket, and they go in and bring them back, it always feels so scary to me. I know that they have to escape the fire, but it's so scary to go in there. I don't know how they can do it. It's like when firefighters, there's a problem in amusement parks, and they have to go the right, like up the right, to rescue people. That's a very difficult job. There's one thing I want to ask you. So, I know that they're firefighters. Is there any special type of firefighter? Or is
special rescue forces.
Ah, rescue. Okay. Yeah, I was curious because like they're not just putting out the fire, but they're also going into the building and so on. So they're also rescuing. Would you be able to do a job like this, Phil, or no? Firefighters is an interesting job in Japan because like the buildings are so close to each other that they have to be really quick to put out the fire. So stressful. I was impressed that they're like in their 30s, 40s, 50s. There's a big range of people. It's kind of crazy. That's an interest. I like that documentary a lot. Thank you for bringing it last time, because I watched it a little bit. It was interesting to see like how difficult it is to do the job. Japanese military training? Special corps?
Japanese
Oh, I'll do that. Yeah, I finished the firefighter semi serves that solid look.
Nine years ago.
Oh, is this up? I'll definitely do that. This one looks interesting. Oh. I'll keep this one. We're usually watching this part of the year, right? I think last time, you showed me like around here at the end. But I want to watch the... around the middle of the year. We didn't watch this yet. So this is the name of the corpse in front? Bone Runs of the Transports. Oh, right. This one, isn't it? 1956. Do you know like which school this is? Did they say it?
Prince.
Oh yeah. 13-week course. This is going to be this course is for the gold badge. This is quite a high level course, right? This is pretty interesting. I also have winter courses in Hokkaido. Did they do the weapon training? This is very stressful, isn't it? Watching the documentary, it is fun to watch, but I imagine if I was doing it, it would be very, very stressful. Thank you for the recommendation. I'll keep watching it at home. I'm a little bit curious. I think we watched together once. I think we finished. What minute is it? Like minutes?